our caucus that the best way to do this would be a deduction of 10% from our salary to assist with the work that the government is doing, including the governments of Australia and New Zealand and all of our other donors who have come forward to assist us. So this check, sir, is from the Sodelpa parliamentarians in regard to the enormous work that needs to be done, and we hope that it will be used fittingly and appropriately for those who have been badly affected through cyclone. All the best, sir.
Thank you.